what next? Okay, no other doors in here. First things first, it looks like there's stuff to equip. Equip. Okay. For some reason I thought the slots were attached like energy and energy now. Okay. Okay, so that raises the attack power, I guess. Makes stuff blow up quicker. Yeah. Meantime, let's explore. I like this song. Okay, I don't see anything on my radar that's a map thing that says I've been here before. Let's see. Oh, dark. Let's see. Oh, I have been here before. It's just. Okay, it wasn't showing the other part because it was an area I hadn't loaded. I had to load to get there, I mean. Okay, nothing in that direction. Let's blow up more Reaver bots. Yep. Yay! I got a refractor shard.
Where are you going, Mega Man? That's not the right way. I don't like the way that looks. Maybe you'd better head back.
Are you sure? Yeah, I'll take a look around anyway.
Be careful, Mega Man. It looks like they've got you surrounded.
Nobody surrounds me. Little weird snake.
Mega Man, are you alright?
Yep. Okay, so that was something I definitely should not have done. My navigator is correct. Through doors. Okay, so there's obviously something that I missed for forward. Yay! I don't know why, but I just find that sound of the steps very satisfying for some reason. Getting around. Okay, there was a blue thing. Oh, that was. Yeah! There was the shield there, and I took it down.
Mega Man, I'm showing a large blip in front of you. It's probably a Reaver bot.
Oh, Reaver bot, eh?
Huh? Mega Man, can you hear me? I'm losing you. The transmission's breaking.
Wolf? Are you alright? Can you hear me?
Alright, boss battle. I'm quite certain it's a boss battle. Ooh, you do not look like a friendly person. Robot. Raver bot. Yeah, I'm guessing I don't want to get hit by that, so if you don't mind, I'm gonna circle strafe around you. Blow you up. Ah! No. 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 I do not want to get blown up. I forgot how to circle strafe for a minute. And blow. Oh, there's a life bar for the dude in the upper right. I did not notice that. Oh, so he doesn't have a lot left then. Ah! And shooting, 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 shooting. You know, that dude does look kind of creepy. You know, with the you know, the grill and the one eye. Okay, there's the tower from the opening.
Look at that sky. The last I have to say it after being underground for so long. I wonder where Roar went.
Look behind you, dude. Yeah. He's not dead yet. You might want to GTFO or something.
Back for more?
You know, before he kills you. Yeah, you might want to walk backwards a bit faster than... I guess walking backwards faster wouldn't really help. I'm guessing this is the part where he gets his ass saved by an airship.
See ya!
Yep.
Hold on! We're kicking off! Roger!
Yeah, revenge denied. The dude looked kind of sad for a bit. Yeah. Where's the sun? There's the ship.
Nice timing, Roll.
Anytime, Mega Man. I'm sorry, Mega Man. I had some engine problems, and...
It's okay, Roll. But I'm glad you showed up when you did.
All's well that ends well, right? And we were able to get a refractor. We should be able to get by with that for a while. If only the mother lode were as easy to find as this.
Don't worry. We'll find it someday. And your parents, too.
Thanks. I know we will.
Oh, the engine's overheating. The smoke's so thick I can barely see.
What? I guess the flutter's in worse shape than I thought.
Rose, lift up for 5 meters. She's going crazy. She can't take much more of this.
Gramps, can you open up the number 11 valve again?
Got it.
We'd better find some place to sit down. Mega Man, check the map.
There's an island called Kattelox about 100 miles southwest.
Good! Check!
Crash the ship.
This looks pretty bad.
I don't think it'll be safe to set foot in here for quite a while.
Yep.
We've been pushing her so hard. Haven't been taking good enough care of her. We'll just have to fix her up.
Looks like the repairs aren't going to be finished anytime soon. We'll be here for a while, I guess. This island, what you call it, Mega Man? Kattelox? Must have a town or a city somewhere. Think you could go take a look around?
All right. Here's the old dude. See, oh yeah, circles speaking. Must be a town somewhere. Well, I am the main character, so I guess it's my job to do anything that progresses the story. Now, somehow imagine this ship being a bit bigger. Like, at least like 1.5 times bigger. Yeah. Let's see what Roll has to say. Yeah. Alright. Talk to Data. Yes, I did. Come talk to me when you want to save. Gauge recharged, just because, yeah. Alright, gonna save. Checking data. Well, we are checking data. Want to save? Yes. And yeah. Got our data saved. Tell me ... What should I do about Buster Parts? Alright, since I'm curious, what should I do? I wonder what this island's like. You should probably look for the city. Do you know how to get there? No. Isn't that a sign over there? Maybe you should check it out. Okay, so there's gonna be a sign to check out. About Buster Parts. You can use all sorts of power-ups by attaching them to the Mega Man Buster on your left arm. You can attach two different parts at the same time, so be sure you try all sorts of combinations. Just remember, you can't use your weapons inside the city. Okay. Probably you already know it. But, yeah. One save game, if you screw up, you can start over. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that was probably a bit stupid of me to do that, but I just really, you know, just in case there's some weird nuance that maybe I missed out, I wanted to know. Yeah. Okay, there's a sign. A bunch of trees. There's a path. The sign says, to town. I knew there'd be a city here. Town. Let's go to town. That. Question mark. Oh, there's a car. Police car. More ellipses. What's going on?